Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's really early this morning, so if I look tired, that's why. I haven't been up for very long. But I just got back home from the dentist office. I got some interesting news, so I thought I would hop on here and give you guys an update and also tell you what I found out at the dentist today. So yeah, I went in today to get my next like series of trays, because when you get Invisalign, at least for me, I didn't get all of my trays at once. You get like four at a time, and then once you go through those trays, you have another dentist appointment, they check your progress, and then you get more trays. So I went in today thinking I was gonna get like four more trays, but the lady told me that I was on my last two. I was like, what, my last two? And she was like, if you get through the 10th tray, because it's only 10 trays in total, if you get through your 10th tray and you're happy with your results, we can go ahead and order your retainer and you'll be finished. And I was like, what the heck? Like, my teeth are still crooked and there's no way they're gonna be straight like I want them to be within two more trays. But the good news is that I got the comprehensive Invisalign plan, which basically means like, if you need to make any adjustments along the way, or if you're not like happy with your results at the end, you can keep going and it's no additional cost. So I have a feeling that I'm going to keep going after the 10th tray, because I just got done looking at my 10th trays. I'm on number 9 right now, but like the 10th trays, I can see what the trays look like, and I know the teeth are not going to be straight. So I figure if I'm paying this much money for Invisalign, I want to make sure that I don't stop until my teeth are completely straight. Like, to me, it won't even be worth it to stop after tray 10. I mean, Invisalign can be annoying. Like, I'm excited to not have buttons on my teeth anymore. I'm excited to go back to normal, but they're not annoying enough that I just want to stop before my teeth are completely straight. So yeah, I didn't realize that. I thought, you know, you just keep going until your teeth are completely straight, but apparently for me, they started me out with 10 trays and I could be finished if I wanted to be. And if I want to keep going, they have to like do new impressions and send off the impressions. It's just like basically starting the whole process over, which is a little bit surprising. So yeah, I guess that's all I have to say. I'll keep updating you guys on how things are going. If I don't insert pictures in this video, I'll have before and after pictures in the next video so you can see my progress, because my teeth are definitely getting even straighter, which is exciting. But yeah, I think that's all I have to update on. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for following this journey. It's so wonderful to see your comments and just to learn about your own experiences. So yeah, I hope you guys have a great day.